I think you just gotta have a different perspective and be able to see the future.